Thank you. Dragonborn. They're back. Where's Rickmore?
Dragonborn, we thought you dead or captured.
Rickmore! What happened to Rickmore?
Well met.
Oh no!
I hate you! I hate you!
Oh my.
Yes?
But how do you know? But why? I don't understand. Thank the God she's alive. I'll try to calm Cirilla.
Well met. Let us retire to Rigmor's tent and discuss what has transpired in private.
I hate him.
You don't know that.
Hey, the Dragonborn is going to find her.
I want Rickmore to come home.
You're tired. Off to bed with me.
Need something? Who told you this? Do we know who this entity is? Until a new order has been established in Tamriel, so it all becomes clear. Khajiit brought Sigun here because he thought it would be safe. But now, nowhere is safe. What is going on? This one would never have believed it. Tamriel surely is in grave danger. Khajiit will need to travel to Cyrodiil right away with these documents. So you will need to stay here and protect the girls until my return. Tidings. Take care of them, Dragonborn, if they find us here. Let us hope it doesn't come to that, and that the gods favor us well. For their sakes, Khajiit hopes you do.
What is it?
She's asleep. Don't worry, she'll be fine.
Well met. Bye then.
Okay, I guess. It's just weird, you know? After all this time, we're finally reunited. And now she's gone again. It's like a curse. She was such a good little girl. Very bright. She wanted to be a teacher one day, then a singer the next. I hardly recognized her, you know, at the prison. I feel guilty about that. How could I do such a thing? I remember when she was about 7, Ragnar made her a doll. It was just doweling for arms and legs with a sackcloth dress and string hair. But her face lit up with the biggest smile. She wouldn't go anywhere without it. She would rough and tumble with the boys and fight in the snow. They would throw snowballs at the guards until they chased them off. One day the doll went missing. One of the boys told her the new dark elf girl had stolen it. I took Rigmor to their house, and the girl's father apologized and gave back the doll. Rigmor saw the little girl was hiding behind her father, crying.
She handed the doll to the little dark elf girl and said, "Why don't you keep it?" and ran home. Ragnar made her another one, and the girls became inseparable. These memories kept me alive. I knew that while there was a chance she was too, there would come a day when we would be together again. Sometimes I wanted to just give up, get it over with, and see my beloved Ragnar again. But I would always see that little girl playing, or trying on dresses, chasing the boys. When they came for us, I tried to hold on to her. She was crying. They wrenched her away from me, and she kicked and screamed, and I couldn't do anything. I tried to reassure her. I told her everything would be all right, to go with them. I wanted to die. Barwin explained to me how he rescued her. I am forever in his debt. But she didn't deserve this, Dragonborn. She deserved a normal, happy life. Little girls grow up to be mothers and daughters. The gods have cursed our family. They've stolen and corrupted her innocence. How can she ever have a normal life now? As long as they need her alive, that gives us hope, right? You must be so tired. Why don't you rest a while? Dragonborn, wake up! Well met. It's Cirella. She's missing. Angie has gone to look for her. One of her bows is missing. We think she might have gone to try and find Rigmor.
Fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
She can't have gone far. Look for any fresh disturbed snow or tracks.
Need something?
I'll follow your lead. Oh my. Hurry!
That.
You
Need something?
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
Careful.